The first of the funeral services for 16-year-old Kayla Lennon was on Wednesday. As Dr. Catlett said, we were supposed to be celebrating graduation this week. Instead, our lives will never be the same.